I'm Teresa.
And this is Natalie.
And I'm Lucas.
And this is LTNZ, your local news channel. Today's top news,
consumerism experts
Christopher Cho and Erica Zadian
are having a debate
over pros and cons of consumerism.
Our reporter Zoe is there now. Take it away, Zoe.
Hey guys, it's Zoe here reporting from Vancouver for the big pros and cons consumerism debate. I've never been here before, and I'm very excited. I'm going to find out a little more about this. Right here beside me, I have Janice. Janice, tell me what you think.
Well, I'm really rooting for pros because I believe they are the best and that they are really worth it. No matter how bad they are, I love seeing advertisements of,
"Hi, mommy, I'm on TV!" Who would might be on TV before Lulu?
Okay, thanks, Janice. Well, the big debate is about to begin. I'm going to go take my seat. See you after the debate.
Welcome to Taco's Festival!
Cinema's only taco
out of the sky.
Where we put everything and I know everything
in
our
taco!
And close your eyes.
It's
ready to taco's made.
And don't forget the fish, shrimp, cucumber, fruit, lamb, milk, rice, rubber, jellyfish, and more!
Come over to Taco's Tuesday for free.
Tacos, you get five!
$5
off!
We are good taco fans!
And you will become one too!
As you all know, consumerism is the most important thing for the success of our economy. It brings you...
That is enough! Consumerism is the worst thing for mankind and our planet!
And how is that? Consumerism lets everyone have everything they want at their fingertips. It also creates competition between companies, which means we, the consumers, can have a large selection of great products at affordable prices.
Yes, but making these products have consequences, which, let me tell you, are all negative. For example, we are overusing all of the Earth's natural resources, like forests, oceans, lakes, and rivers. These are habitats where animals and people live, and we're destroying all of them.
Well, you are right. But still, think of this. Consumerism can boost the economy, because when there are more companies, there are more jobs. When there are more jobs, more people earn more money. More people earn money means more taxes. More taxes means more money for taxes.
I completely agree with you with that fact. Consumerism is one of the reasons our country's economy is in good shape compared to the rest of the world. But think of its negative impact as well. Besides overusing our natural resources to make these different products, we're using toxic chemicals as well. The consumers and the factory workers' health are greatly affected by these toxic chemicals. And it gets even worse. Think of what happens when unwanted products are thrown away. What are they buried in landfills or go to incineration and then unfilled? We made those products with chemicals, so when we incinerate them, they are released back into our environment, into the air we breathe. And when we release them, they turn into super toxic chemicals, dioxin. Dioxin is a cancer-causing chemical that is released during the incineration.
You're completely right. I need to get my facts straight. Consumerism may have positives to it, but now that you explained to me, so clearly, I can see the negative impacts. It outweighs all the positives.
Well, thank you! I was going to say that you have some valid points as well. Maybe we should find a way of getting rid of these toxic chemicals in our products, and we should try to recycle as much as possible.
I agree. We should change the way we live. So we can live a better life and a better future. We could easily make the world a better place.
So whoever's watching, think before you buy. The best product is not one to save us. And don't forget to recycle the items you do not need. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, it's Zoe after the debate where Erica Zadian, cons, won the debate. Let's hear from Janice.
I'm so sad cons won. I thought pros would win because they're so much better
on TV, and I won't get a new phone, and I'm so sad. I can't believe...
Janice is...
Okay, now. Thanks, Janice. All right, back up to you guys.
Zoe, hope to see you soon.
Tonight, I reported Julie flying over LA to talk about the midget foot.
I'm so impressed with what they had to say.
Well, that pretty much closes everything.
This is all for LTNZ. Tune in tomorrow.